गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज तुषार देवगरकर एंड टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग यू साइकिलिंग टूर्स ऑन द स्ट्रीट्स ऑफ गोराई विलेज स्ट्रेट टू द गोराई बीच. सो गोराई इज वन ऑफ द हिडन पैराडाइज इन मुंबई एंड द गोराई बीच इज कंसिडर्ड एज मिनी गोवा. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टूर. So this road behind me, this will take you to Pagoda, a silver and water kingdom. It is just 1 kilometer from the Gorai jetty point, and after you travel 1 kilometer, you just have to take a left to go in, and inside you can find the entrance to water kingdom, a silver and the golden pagoda. Place behind me, it is an entrance to the famous Esselwood, and behind you can see the bird park of Esselwood, and over there when you can see the entrance, that entrance goes straight to the Water Kingdom, which is one of the popular water resorts in Mumbai. So on the way to Gorai Beach, we come across the Global Vipassana Pagoda, which is also known as Golden Pagoda. So it was started building in 1991 and it was opened in 2009. It is a Buddhist monument, and only apart from this pagoda, you can find pagoda only in Myanmar and Southeast of Asia. So this Golden Pagoda is only one of the pagodas in India.
So after 4 kilometers of cycling from Gorai jetty point, we are finding. Further, if you go 2 kilometers ahead, there is Silver Beach where you can find good accommodation. And behind this beach, after 12 PM, there are banana boat ride, there are motor boat ride, and the motor boat takes you to the lighthouse, and it comes back over here. And every ride costs around 200 to 300. So in future, if you get any chance sometime, you should come here and visit Gorai Beach, as it is also known as Mini Goa. Enjoy your time over here and you'll never regret this one. And if you have any questions, you can put down it in the comment box. Thank you so much.